live through a shipwreck of day. She's got hair like chocolate cake to wrap around your fingers. And she smells like cigarettes and breaking waves and solitude that lingers. She lived right next to the sea in a forest of weeds, surrounded by machines. When she asked me to stay, I was amazed. I knew she had already given her heart away. Words cannot describe the sun reflecting off her shoulder. I was melting like a block of ice reclining. Oh,